tomorrow.
Okay, y'all, we finna go get some them to drink. What the fuck is that on my lip? We finna go get something to drink from Wawa. We at Wawa right now. And we finna hit the road. We finna go 2 hours away to Lakeland, Florida. And I got my hot seat orange, period. And I got my hot seat orange, period. With my hot fries, and I got a fruit roll up. So I'm finna, what you call it? It's gonna be a 2 hour drive. So I'm really finna just like really drink until I listen to music till I get ready to go to sleep. But all right, y'all. Period, poo. All right, y'all, I'm gonna get back because we finna chop it up. I look tatted, like.
Tatted up.
Basically, I went to go get my documentations out of it, but I can't show y'all too much because my personal information is on here. All I can really show y'all is COVID test is negative. I'm already knowing, baby. Don't know Juicy got no COVID. What, baby? What do I look like? Don't mind my nails, y'all. I had dyed my wig. Cause homecoming coming up. I'm finna put on my red. The red, she's finna be back. Red, she finna be back. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Brandy Jakai, and I'm back with another YouTube video.
I fuck with Shawty cause she bought her business. Ay. She independent and she on a mission. Ay. Been through some shit, but now it's better living. I know that she put in some.
Ain't even gonna lie to y'all, it's been like a little long time. Ain't even gonna lie to you, you feel me? No, my high sound, y'all. Turn on the air, and I woke up, my nose so stuffy, like. Anyways, any schmaking ways, y'all. Today is Thursday, October, what you call it? 5th. It's the week before homecoming. Yeah. I only came here to make this intro and stuff like that. Blase, blase. We in the Medicaid office trying to see do I still have Medicaid. So we next in line and
I can't come in.
Period. Y'all, so I'm in Walgreens right now and I'm finna get this. Oh my bad. I'm putting people in my video and shit. I'm in Walgreens, okay, y'all, and I'm finna get this COVID shot.
It's gonna be in a quick and a motherfucking hurry too.
I'm scared, like. I gotta go get these nails done tomorrow. The only reason why I don't want to get, because I got a blood clot in the middle of my finger because when my last nail came, I fought my last nail came off fighting. And that shit done made the inside of my nail. I got internal bleeding. Hey, y'all, so we actually, big ass. It's the start of the get ready with me, for real, y'all. Oh, I gotta fix these because it ain't no edges. But yeah, we finna run to the beauty supply store. We finna run to the regular store, my bad friend, and we finna run to the liquor store and come back to the store. That's what we got planned for today. We doing that hair today. We finna wash clothes today and chill for the rest of the day.
We done made a pit stop before we go back to the room. We finna go to the cafeteria, get something to eat. Then we finna go back to the room, put back on baddies, do Kai hair, touch up my hair. And beat them bitches, you feel me? First stop, beauty supply store.
Next stop,
shot o'clock. Next stop, liquor store.
Shot o'clock, baddie, shot o'clock.
Hey, y'all, so I just sent kind of money for us to get these edibles, so we walking into the store now. Hey, we in here to get another edible. You don't have any? Oh my God. What is it called? When are y'all gonna have some more? Tomorrow? So I'll be back up here tomorrow then.
Y'all, I'm mad as fuck. Fuck. Fucking
fuck. Y'all go see that video. Y'all see what the fuck I said. I said literally just like that. That shit is a fail. That shit was
bad ass.
So y'all, I have to go pick Kaya from class.
Yeah, I gotta go pick up Kai right quick. It's hot. It is. Oh, Jesus, it is hot. Y'all, update. So, we trying to get in still.
We over here trying to get in, but it's no for the literally get us in. We get in.
Y'all, so we got in. We in it, bitch.
We in it, bitch.
They go like on the bananas. We really ended this.
We really end this, bitch. Dead ass. Like, stop playing with us. Baby, you my baby. You my baby. Oh, but I think I know you crazy. You know you done caught it. But we're gonna most definitely gonna do that. Hey! So, everybody out here look like they what you call it recording. Apparently. Period.
Wait, you do YouTube?
I'm gonna start.
Start, period.
Hey, y'all. My name is Juwop. Y'all go subscribe to me at.
Okay.
Y'all go subscribe to me at Brandy Jakai.
Y'all go subscribe to that girl.
Period. That's me right there.
I got you.
Thank you, girl.
And you still have fun. That's
period. Awesome. Okay, then.
I'm just gonna watch your video.
Okay, girl. You gonna be in this one?
Oh, God.
I fuck with it. Feel me?
Shake that ass, bitch.
Yeah, bitch. Shake that ass. Period, y'all. So, yeah. Type shit, I fuck with it. Fucking with it. I'm fucking with it all the way. I need people to go subscribe to my YouTube channel. I need to get this shit out, for real. Honestly, y'all, it's homecoming, bitch.
This is homecoming.
It's fucking homecoming,
it's
bitch.
All week. It's we up ain't all turning down week. For no motherfucking you body. Me?
No motherfucking body. Face card gator, you feel me?
She had an attitude. Get that ass done. That ass pussy couldn't be. She ain't got an ass with me.
But don't hit, turn it up, let him hear my pain. Yeah. And I love it. Turn it up, let
her
hear my pain.
Richer
than a fuck, but
if they
hear my pain,
I want to fuck around. Make that ass
pop. Okay.
Get out your feelings and get your bag. Get out your feelings and get your bag. I'm back in my bag.
Nah, for real, you feel me?
Okay, y'all, so I'm trying to do my makeup. Everybody got on bathing suits and shit. And put this shit on. And period. So we finna head to Juvert.
Y'all can't see me right now. It's so dark.
We finna head to Juvert. I look cute as fuck though. Honestly, I did my makeup cute and everything to go to get powder put on us. Y'all. How I do that? Y'all, so currently we're walking up and shit like that. And I just keep saying it because it's true as fuck. I look good. I like how I did my hair, y'all. I did it in like a little new little style type shit. We outside, bitch. I don't give a fuck. We outside, bitch. Y'all, so we made it. Everybody is everywhere, and we're gonna get the powder. But yeah. Hey!
Yeah, we got powder.
Y'all, we leaving already. We leaving already because it's too much rain. We got so dirty, but I actually had fun though. Now my phone look dirty and fuck right now. Like, my phone look dirty as shit.
I'm finna have water droplets in my makeup. What the fuck? Come on. Come on. The rain. It's raining, y'all. It's raining. Fuck.
I'm so dirty too. I had fun though, y'all. I took some pictures.
So y'all, we're gonna go get some food. You know, we done showered, put on some clothes, and we're gonna go get some food.
It was a good experience.
I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I don't know. It's like I'm having fun and shit like that this homecoming, but nothing so far right now is topping last homecoming. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'm a little mad right now.
Yeah, y'all. She's a little mad. I'm irritated for her, and it's not. This morning just went fucking all the way left.
I need something to prop this up with.
And she said they have the rights to do that. That shit blew the fuck out of me.
Yeah.
We're trying some chicken soups right now.
This shit's so good.
I feel like my chicken could have been a little bit more seasoned, though. Just a little bit, but it's good, though.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Got carrots in here.
He did his thing on the corn now.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Fucking yeah. I think this is my favorite part.
So y'all, this is how the fuck I look right now, period. But this is the outfit of the day.
But yeah, y'all, we finna, we ain't even record today. Friday, so the last time y'all seen us was Wednesday. Damn. Yesterday, shit ain't go on yesterday. We did last just chilled and shit like that. Y'all see, I done changed up the hair and shit like that. Kinda changed up the hair and shit like that.
You know what I'm saying?
Shit
like we finna turn the fuck up. Like, y'all don't even fucking know.
Shot o'clock.
We in the school. Drink this shit up. Drink this shit up. Hey, y'all, so we made it. We trying to hide. Y'all see how y'all can see me a little bit more? We dead ass trying to hide. Cause y'all excuse my language because I know my family watching this and shit like that. And I'm still cussing. But it's so hot. My legs are going to spread out. But y'all, I actually look cute. I done took some pictures and stuff like that. And then this is the outfit with the shoes. This is how outfit. Bitch, make the bitch wet.
Came all the way from Miami, Florida. My name is DJ Nasty. 305. Anybody from Miami?
DJ Nasty, y'all here.
Who is DJ Nasty? Let's go down here.
So before I bring the host up here, we're gonna have a little fun. Don't be afraid to move your body.
Thank you. Hello, kids. Been on my steak. Honey, my name's Slick. 9 o'clock in the morning. Give myself a stretcher. Into the bathroom to wash up. Can't you see? I just love your jazzy ways. Hip hop is here to stay. So on and get artists like the chip. I said chip rock. I gave her a kiss. I said you can't. I'm too strong.
Fuck a bad bitch.
What?
Wait, what did you?
It smell like liquor. Shot o'clock.
Oh yeah.
Part what did you park?
I parked all the way.
Hold on, I gotta.
I see my car.
Fuck.
I have to come to you.
Oh no, okay, I got it. My shoes. My fucking shoes, y'all. My fucking shoes. My fucking shoes. Y'all see how hot I am? Hell done sweated out and every fucking thing. Y'all, I had fun. Crimps done fell out and everything. Y'all, I done had fun. Fanning myself with the fucking phone case. Y'all, I done fucking had fun.
Face down!
Face down!
Face down!
Y'all, I'm this
is
tight shit. Hey, y'all. So, it's the actual day of the homecoming game. And I actually had a cute outfit other than this. I was supposed to have this, and then it was supposed to be like a little skirt. The bottom half of this, I was going to make it to a skirt. But it was dead ass too short. Nobody was going to approve of it.
I would have approved.
But yeah, y'all, we what you call it. Gonna get ready to head to the homecoming game.
Y'all see me?
After tonight, this is gonna conclude this homecoming vlog.
Y'all, I brought my fan this time because we not finna be hot. Like, this shit on full charge. We not finna be hot at all.
But yeah, after tonight, y'all, this is today basically the last day.
We coming down.
We see you.
We see you. Alright.
To be lie, y'all.
Fuck. Like,
I mean, we is coming down, but we don't see him.
Holy fuck with my fucking Converse,
right? Y'all see him? I might have to take my feet hurt, y'all. Like, fuck. I think he's running a size small, because I wear 6.5. And I normally get my shoes in a 7. And this shit is a fucking 7. Oh shit, I can't see. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna come back with y'all.
Welcome back to your forever home away from home, the great Bethune Cookman University. Scissor, snooze. Oh,
everybody's playlist, but the bottom line is nobody plays it better. Director of bands, Dr. Donovan B. Wells, assistant directors, James Protier, Pedro Ori, Rishon Watson, and Nikki Roberts, The Voice, Ken Moore, Cameo, Candy, Beyonce, Before I Let Go. Is a significant milestone. Matter of fact, it's a century of excellence. Whether it's been
y'all, as you guys can see, every day this week I done changed the look.
every day.
The girl told me that earlier too. She said, girl, you change your look so much. But this is the, y'all can barely see me, but this is today's fit. So I guess what you call it, we just out this bitch. It's thick as fuck right now. Like, it feels good as fuck right now. Like, friend right there, everybody behind us. I look good as fuck right now. Like, somebody was dumb enough, bro.
You on live?
No, I'm not live. But somebody was dumb enough to just shoot on campus in front of all these polices. In front of all these fucking polices. Now it's hella traffic. Every fucking where, like, a nigga gotta be drunk as fuck to shoot in front of the police.
Like, nah, they don't give a fuck, y'all. Like, this is a real definition of fuck that. Like, this nigga's
like, you gotta be a dumbass motherfucker to shoot in front of the police on a university. At a university. Do y'all hear what I'm saying?
I know I told you guys that yesterday was the last day of me vlogging. But no, for real, today is the last day of me vlogging. Cause
We having a block party at the park today, so I'm finna go pop up for that real quick and do my little bit one and go back to the room. That's the motion for tonight. So y'all, we thought they shut it down and shit get shut down because we still in this bitch.
I might be gonna lie to y'all, y'all. It's talk about something, but it's not talk about something at the same time. Like, I mean, well, of course, Kasi, but she still have to drive, Jay. You gotta remember that.
I mean, I am kind of I gotta be in control.
She gotta be in that mode. How big of a shot do you be taking? I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm scared. That's all you ate today. You only had a donut, nigga. I'm telling y'all, I'm scared of throw up, so I can't help y'all if y'all get fucked up.
Nah, that throw shit out the water.
Out the water. Okay, boom, boom, boom. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, what is it called? This shit is thick as fuck. Oh, let him see. Everybody over there, really. That shit can't even zoom in for real, but we lit as fuck, y'all.
We lit.
I'm in that mud, y'all. Like, when I say it's thick, y'all, it's people everywhere, even on the road. Yeah. Don't mind how I look. I know I look hit. I did been out the whole week straight, but I'm just coming in to close this vlog out. I'm glad that you guys have made it this far in the video. Much love. Period. Y'all, my finger is asleep right now. Like, I can't even feel my pinky. But, thank you guys for watching. Me. Period. And this really was like a homecoming vlog / week in the life with me. And yeah, tell me what other videos y'all guys want to see of me. And we out. Peace.